We, the governments of Egypt and China, serve as the presidents of the Conference of Parties to the Convention of Biological Diversity for 2018 and 2021. Our leadership bridge the decade of biodiversity and the decade of action.
2020 was supposed to be a super year for nature, with bold decisions and even bolder actions to help bend the curve on nature loss. But COVID-19 had other plans. This year, we are reminded of how fragile our social, economic, and economics are now, of how our planet is really interconnected. The challenges we face today with COVID-19, coupled with the existing global environmental challenges of loss of biodiversity, climate change, desertification, forces us to think and take decisions that put the health of people, animal, and planet collectively, the One Health approach.
Well, a pivot point in history. The decisions we take today, tomorrow, next year, and in the next decade will have profound impacts for the next century and beyond. The future is in our hands, and we cannot fail the future of our children. We can uphold the idea that green is as precious as gold, rebuild green economies that benefit everyone. This year, on the 75th anniversary of the birth of the United Nations, we are reminded of something else, of how we can come together as many nations and as one planet to tackle our crisis. We are reminded that rapid change is possible at a planetary scale, and that together we can do more than we can do alone.
We have a chance right now to build a planetary response to our planetary emergency. Guided by science and data, and driven by purpose, targets, and objectives. A chance to transform our economies, our finance systems, our food system, and to reset our relationship with nature. We can catalyze an ecological civilization, one that lives in harmony with nature. But we cannot do this alone. We need everyone to be part of an action agenda for people and the planet. Please join us in standing for nature, for life, by pledging your commitment to the Sharm El-Sheikh to Kunming Action Agenda for people and nature.
But we cannot do this alone. We need everyone to be part of action agenda for people and the planet. Please join us standing for nature, for life, by pledging our commitment to the Sharm El-Sheikh to Kunming Action Agenda for people and for nature.